videos for publication in a national poetry contest. We had 68 students collected and
we won!
We're here at the St. Francis Inn today. We served over 264 people and it was a great turnout.